In February 1942, President Franklin D. Roosevelt signed Executive Order 9066, forcing Japanese Americans into internment camps during World War II. Following the Pearl Harbor attack, fears of Japanese sabotage led to pressure on the West Coast. Despite affecting Italian and German Americans, it predominantly targeted Japanese Americans. Long-standing racism escalated, resulting in mass relocation to camps like Manzanar and Tule Lake. Families lost businesses and loved ones due to this unjust policy.